My project name is herbal tooth powder. The herbal tooth powder ingredients is guava leaves, tulsi leaves, neem leaves, mint leaves, and crystals are turmeric powder. The herbal tooth powder preparation is take handful of guava leaves, tulsi leaves, neem leaves, and mint leaves, and dry them in sunlight and powder it. And crystals are turmeric powder also powder them. This powder mix it very well and brush with. And take brush and pour some powder and you teeth. The teeth and gums will be safe and strong. This powder is natural. We are also brushing this powder uses of guava leaves. Guava leaves have antibiotic ability that fights infection and kills germs. Uses of tulsi leaves. Tulsi leaves are useful to mouthwash. Uses of neem leaves. Neem leaves are useful to get to the teeth and gums and reduce plaque.